we're back for the next episode of Lego Dimension number 3. I have got pretty new water terrace. Okay, so we go. I hope you guys will enjoy this episode. If you will, please smash the like button, it would be highly appreciated, and let's try and get this video to 2,000 likes, that would be really highly appreciated. And why don't we start off with the next level. And wherever we will be going, we will be... I really want to have a look. What? I really want to know this. What abilities do you find when I have? I really want to know. Now I am interested in them. I'm just wondering what abilities he has. What I'm going to carry some ways to find. Yes. So we will don't need to do that. Well, I'm just saying we're not going to be doing 100% completing this level, but we will go and get some of the level. So we had to. I did get 3 missiles on that on the follow brick road, and I know it's been a little bit of a while since we've been there here, so why don't we continue the story? Ooh, now if we're in the Simpson top wall. If you've watched some previous episodes of LBA from my channel, you would know who we have or not, because the Simpson family. You might even be on TV now in a minute. Okay, so before we do anything, I'm going to probably just get another point. Okay, we don't get any red power points. Guys, but if you guys do know how to get the... This one? Please tell me how to get it, because I really want to know, because I would love to have like that unlocked, so then we can go ahead and do a little more things. And guys, you do know if we were called for now. And you're going to have a little need two characters. Being Mr. Frosty the Clown and Mr. Michael. That is been interesting, and the few coins cost. I think it's inappropriate for us to be in this level. We do need a vehicle, so we're going to get back into this vehicle to be able to help us. Look, I can't see. Niffly from Fantastic Beasts and the Final. Maybe we need to call Mr. So everybody, please wait a minute. About that, quite a little interruption there, just because the Niffly just fell on the floor, and then I took quite a little bit of a slide over there. And now we're going to quickly. There's a little bit of a porthole. I'm just going to take off every single character except for Krusty because it feels good. The ship can be used to travel to new locations. Okay, cool. The ship Houston can be used to place your character on the glowing yellow mag and keener panels on the toy pad to shift to all there in the game. To just put a shimmy across. Come on, Krusty! And guys, I think I'll be putting a question on the day from there, what is your favourite Simpsons character? If I can go for mine, it would be Krusty. It would be Krusty and Homer. Your favourite characters of some movie Simpson World is? Well, there is Krusty, the clout holder. In case you guys have actually got Krusty in your life, in the game, and is Bart and the mayor and the police officer. Again, wall style. See, you okay? Okay, then while it's over, you have all the fear hole and the super. And I'm going to. Wait, what? No, Fred, I'm coming to save you! Homer, Simpson, I'm coming, Homer. Oh no, guys, he's gonna have to Homer J. Simpson. No, we can't have that. Well, don't worry, we'll stop him now. There are 68 million coins, but I mean 7 coins, but they're open. Yeah, again, I'm gonna need Gandalf's help with this. And we need to hit these little points. Now we have to put this pot this way. Mr. Humphrey, how is Homer J. Simpson? I just did it. One form, I need a cannon bite. And from the cannon bite into the anti-gravity rocket bike. Then we need some like season. was quickly just flying back down to here. Then we probably just turn off the clown light for a little while. I don't think we need it. Why don't we go for a new character, Newt? Because I don't think we've ever played him. I think we must take Rusty off because I've over a minute or below. And we will need to change the bane wheel, So we've got all the all in it. Another mini cat. And this is wild style. What I'm going to do this. Ethan Hunt's to pink. And we've got Ethan Hunt on the yellow side. Also, if that guy is your favorite character from Simpson, tell me his name also if you know who he is. No, you're more like the Unius. Do don't get a lot in your silver coins, but that's not bad because this guy probably won't be here. Yeah, if you guys want, you could hire Sane, but don't need to. But we have Lloyd. That we already have. Get purple stud. Going to stealthy mode. We have a swimming unit and we've got the character wing. Hey guys, and we are coming in. This little business is a little bit more weird, crazy. then. Okay, so we're going to despawn this vehicle now. If you're enjoying this episode, again, please Simpson based character is. Ooh, the elements. Okay, so what we need to do first is actually to put on the release. And there's going to be a certain someone who will be coming to try and take us down. You guys do not know who that is? will fight the Joker knife. Got a mini cat. No, Dad, I'm recording. Okay, so we now need to hit blue. Make sure then you don't get any more. Yeah. so now we have to actually play in wild style. Wow, we're so close to we'll tell us how close we are to the Woodbrook Chalice. That one's Nash. So guys, so on the next episode, gameplay walkthrough, you will not see a gameplay walk the next level, but we will be doing. Oh, 90%! That was dumb, dude. We didn't get handball man, that was the power token in that level. We only got four bricks, but that's because we need the towers to teleport on the port key. So guys, do you enjoy? Let's have a little peek of where the three will take the next. Guys, if you wanted, you could just build the disc very quickly. So you need to start off like this, and then you need to take it from behind, and then pop it there. Then that's how you can do it. I know you guys enjoyed this episode. Yeah, please smash that like button if you feel highly appreciated, and goodbye everyone.